Hello friends, my name is Subham and today I'm going to talk about the clickjacking in this video. So today we are going to cover what is clickjacking and how we can verify if your application is safe from clickjacking or not, and if your application is not safe, then how we can mitigate it, and the last point, how we can verify clickjacking through the automation. So let's come to the first point. What is clickjacking? So clickjacking is a browser security issue, and it is also known as user interface or UI redressing. And it is a malicious technique of tracking a web user into clicking on something different from what the user perceives they are clicking on. So in this way, potentially revealing confidential information or taking the control of their system. So let's understand clickjacking with few examples. So here you can see a web application, and you can also see a button with blue color and having the text click here to get an iPad. So I think most of you have seen such kind of buttons like click here to get an iPad, or click here to get a $250 recharge, something like. So what happens, like hackers embedded such kind of buttons with attractive UI on different applications so that user would attract to click on this button. So when user click on this button, so hackers, what happens, like hackers put some malicious script behind this button. So they can shut down your system, they can steal information from your system, or they can take the control of your system, or user may redirect to hackers application. So in this way, hackers hijack the click. So that's why its name is clickjacking. So in this picture, you can see like hackers embedded a button like click here to win a new iPad. So what happens, like what you just see like in green button, click me, but in actual behind the button there is a virus. So now let's understand with another example. Suppose you are accessing your emails and suddenly a pop-up comes up and says click here to get $250 recharge. So I think you may or may not click on this button, but I am definitely sure some of them will definitely click on this button. So what could happen, like it may delete all the mails from your inbox, or it may forward all of your mails to someone you don't know, or it may shut down the system. Now let's understand with another example. So suppose user is accessing the banking application, and what happens, like hackers embedded the transparent frame like this, and so user is entering the credentials into the banking application, but in actual he is entering the credentials into the hacker's transparent frame. So in this way, hackers are stealing the credentials and they can misuse it. So in this picture you can see like win is visible to the user, but in actual some amount could be deducted from your account. Now let's come to the second point, how we can verify application is safe from clickjacking or not. So this is a free tool like clickjacker.io, through which you can verify clickjacking. So let's check Google is safe from clickjacking or not. So here you can see like it is safe from clickjacking attack, and you can see the information like it have the IFRAME option and it then get loaded in the frame. So that's why it is safe. Now let's see in the Facebook. Now Facebook is also safe from clickjacking attack. Now let's see another web application. So you can see like both clickjacking options are missing, and it is vulnerable to clickjacking attack, and it also gets loaded into the frame. Now let's go to another application. This is also not secure, as you can see. So there is another way you can also verify manually. Let's check in google.com. So in the header section you can see this option, like IFRAME option is available. That's why it is safe. Now let's come to the another point, how we can mitigate it. So to fix the issue, first we need to understand like what is causing the issue. So the cause is like we are allowing permission to a third party website to embed the vulnerable site using iframe. So if we can disallow it, then we can mitigate it. So what options are available to mitigate? So there are two options, the IFRAME option and content security policy. So there are three options are available with the IFRAME option, like deny, same origin, and allow from URI. So deny when you want to, like no site would be allowed to your page. And in the same origin, like when you want to allow from same origin, and allow from URI when you want to allow for a specific website. So now let's come to the another point, how we can verify through the automation. So I have written a smaller code through the Python. Like what we are doing, like first we are reading domain, and then we are getting the headers of that domain, and after that we are finding IFRAME options in the header. If this is option available, then it is safe, otherwise it is not safe. So in the one file I have written the code, and now I'm verifying like Facebook is safe or not. Here you can see like it is safe from clickjacking. So if you have any question or doubt, you can put it into the comment section. Thank you for watching this video.